Welcome to St. Thomas Curvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center. Did you know? In 1593, Padre Thomas Curvacho... Did you know? Padre Salazar competed in the boxing ring until his death. Did you know? Padre Salazar built this community center. Did you know? Padre Anselmo Salazar built the Church of St. Thomas Curvacho in 1901. Salazar had worked over 3 decades for... Congratulations! You have completed St. Thomas Curvacho and the...
You were gonna hurt yourself.
Racking up those points.
I can't stand this.
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Ileso.
Just what I fucking needed.
Saints are agents of the oppressor.
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker. Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th.
All right!
Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity.
I'm bored.
Dentist told me to stop opening bottles with my teeth.
I guess we're cleaning out all the guts today.
Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs.
I'm ready for this to end.
Congratulations! You have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.
For exploring hidden history with the Cavanaugh County Park Service. Enjoy your prize.
Oh shit! It's the Holy Fist of God!
I said, that'll cost you an extra 50.
No surprise there.